Hello everybody and welcome to the life of a board gamer. My name is Daniel and this is...
Slave.
Yeah. This is Slave. Okay, so for today's game, we are going to take on Hit Zero.
Yeah.
I played it a couple of times.
I didn't.
Slave didn't, so I'm going to teach him.
It's
going to
be a brand new experience for me.
Let's get down to the table. Okay. And that's how you play Hit Zero.
Excellent.
Okay, so your first play, go.
Okay, I'm bidding one.
Of course you are. And I will bid you
two. I'll bid you three.
And I say I will bid nothing. I'll stay here.
Okay, one.
And now you put them in the respective containers.
Oh, sorry.
And don't mess the cards.
Okay,
so first you scavenge this.
Yeah, I get two.
Two bullets.
Bullets. Then I get the one survivor.
Of course you do, and you take the card.
Yeah. Card? I place it like this.
No, face down. You can. Yeah. So I don't know how many points you acquire.
Do you go your first card?
No,
or
no.
I go the full.
You go full road, then I choose.
Okay, then I get four, right?
You get four fuel.
This is fuel, right?
And take a steering wheel token that oddly looks like sad smile if you turn it like this.
Oh! It's not sad. Oh, yeah, it is.
And you take the card. But it's not worth anything. And I will pay two resources of one bullet and one adrenaline.
Okay.
And I will go this road and I will take four bullets so I can kill.
Christmas
many,
in September.
Many zombies. Many zombies. And this. And I will take one adrenaline for this and take the hazard token.
That's nice. There's two of them.
Yeah, because.
Do these cards get discarded?
Yes.
Oh.
We don't go this road.
Nice.
The only. And. Excuse me.
Okay.
You were the first player, you stay the first player.
How long?
Every
time
I think
every the
time
highest bidder.
The highest bidder is the first player. We might get some rules wrong, so don't be mad at us.
Yeah, some of them, but...
Okay, so here you can take this token.
One token.
It will probably...
Yeah,
you know,
something will happen.
Some of them are explained here and some are don't. I don't know why. So, but you have to fight five zombies here.
Mm-hmm.
And you just get two fuel and you're okay. So here you have to fight three zombies, get two bullets, but here you take
the dude.
No!
The dude token.
It's gone.
Okay.
Yeah. And here you can take one map and fight four zombies.
Okay.
So it's again, with that bid one, right?
Yeah.
So I will bid the three.
I will bid you four.
You will bid four?
Yes.
You're a very courageous young man.
Yes.
And for that reason, I will stay at three.
You will stay at three?
I will stay at three.
Okay, I'm bidding four. Two of these.
I just need to quickly check what this token do. Special tokens, says page 9.
Okay, I will pay for fuel, for my...
Okay, this token, your fruit sales in a school bus, for this one, this has no immediate impact on your health, you also get executor card. Yeah, if another card shows that says executor, this token will be of a help.
Mm-hmm.
And Molotov cocktails you use to kill zombies, but we don't have it.
Here, taking three bullets first, right?
Three bullets, right.
And I can kill nine
then,
zombies.
Three zombies are attacking.
Okay.
We want to shoot first at them.
Yes, yes.
Every token is two
one.
Dice.
Two dice.
Okay,
so I will spend four tokens.
Okay. That's eight dice, black dice. You don't have eight dice.
So I will just roll four.
No,
four.
I think you're limited by the number of dice. So
it's
probably better you give three and roll six dice.
Okay.
And for every hit, How many hits?
3 hits.
3 hits? You hit 3 zombies, you kill every zombie that there is. You ignore this.
Uh-huh, I ignore
this. When you're shooting, you're just looking for a cross sign.
Okay, so I kill them.
Yes.
I get a star.
It's your card.
And then I get 2 adrenaline.
Yeah,
and
you take this
token.
Token and also
the card.
The card.
Okay.
And I will pay my. Oh my god, I have to fight like a million zombies.
Oh, you can go here.
Yeah, you can always go here. Right.
But you have bullets from the last time.
I will pay my 3 in every resource.
Yeah.
And I will go this road. I will take 1 bullet and I will shoot. It's 5 zombies, so I will shoot with 6 dice. Yes, please, 6 dice.
Yeah.
And these are. Let's make an example of the zombies. So these are 5 zombies trying to attack me, and I shoot quite miserably. So,
but you,
yes,
you can pay 2 adrenaline, right?
Right. I can pay 2 adrenaline, but I won't.
You won't.
I will go head on. I will pay 1 adrenaline to make this.
No.
I kill only 2.
Okay.
I failed miserably.
Miserably.
So 3 zombies are attacking. I am not really sure how this goes.
Okay.
Quick rule check.
It's gonna be quick.
So brace yourself and flee. No, we don't want to flee. If a player is a group of 4 meeples attacked by strength 2-4 troll. This is we will pause probably here.
Pause!
Fight! During the fight, the player must defeat all the zombies shown on the card. The number of the in the bottom corner play zone is equal to the number.
This one died of pre-pressure.
Yeah. He fainted.
No!
Each fight can kill 1 range roll. When the player can fight the zombies from a safe distance. Range roll is optional. Choose. They're ignored. For each ammo spent. Okay, so I did the range roll and it's a melee round. If you choose to skip the range roll, left standing after the range roll, things get ugly and you must now fight in the close quarters until one group, yours or the zombies, entirely eliminates the other. During each melee roll, you roll black dice equal to your meeples, survivor plus lead survivor. Each result is resolved. Okay, so I roll 5 dice. And
okay.
It's same like range,
mm-hmm.
but now a zombie... can eat my survivors.
Yes.
And we don't want that. And so I will roll this one again and I will probably...
Oh! Nice.
Okay, so I
kill, you kill
two. I kill
but...
2 zombies and pay 1 adrenaline. 2 and pay...
2 adrenaline?
3 adrenaline.
Yeah.
To avoid...
murder, death, destruction. And now
yes.
You need to...
And now I need
to roll
again.
Oh my god. You're rolling 5 dice, it's only 1 zombie and
he can
kill them all.
He can eat you 5 times. If you will.
And you don't have any adrenaline.
It's a super zombie. And we are safe. So this was 1 lucky roll.
Very, very, very
lucky. But I have no more.
Okay.
But I get this card.
And
yay.
You get 2 fuel.
And I get 2 fuel in this card. It's mine, and my adrenaline is really down.
You're down on adrenaline.
Okay,
this was a very hard turn for you.
I told you it's a really hard game.
It's
I'm not
hard.
Sure how you can survive until the end of the line.
Spend 2 fuel for each fuel, not spend those ones. Uh-huh, okay. This is still no Wi-Fi. Okay. What's the password? 6 red zombies. Is that 6?
No.
It's...
This is a super horde. So it means that showing the number of zombies is red. You are attacked by a horde of zombies. The range roll and fleeing should you choose to remain the same. But the melee rolls are slightly more dangerous. So you roll a red die.
1 red die.
1 red die, as you may have...
And the rest are the black. Okay, I get it.
Small red skulls above the hand for a melee roll against the strength 1/4 must swap one. So you swap one of your black die for a red die.
Mm-hmm.
Red is a bit
dangerous.
Dangerous,
okay.
Yes.
I'm
and black
again.
Can be dangerous too.
I'm bidding 1.
So you're outbidding me every step of the way. And for that reason, I will stay put.
Okay, you're zero then. Okay, now go here.
Okay.
I need to spend... I first get one adrenaline.
Did you read...
Yeah, I need to spend two fuel.
Yeah, spend two fuel for each fuel. Not spend, you
lose
one.
Okay,
okay.
Fuel, and I get this card, and I get this card.
Okay.
This is also one adrenaline.
And since I bid zero, I will go here.
Okay.
And I will bid, I will pay zero and two is two.
Mm-hmm.
So I get two tokens.
Yeah.
And I face off with four zombies.
Okay.
Which I will gladly shoot first. And I will do this by
rolling
four dice.
Yeah.
I'm shooting.
There's no bad stuff on here?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I kill two of them.
Nice. Now comes the melee roll. You roll five.
Now comes the not so nice roll. And
this could be deadly.
And
whoa.
Okay, I kill them.
But you lose one.
I'm not sure if I need what's the order?
Yeah.
Of taking...
If you first kill them.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Casualty. One of your survivors has been bitten and will die a horrible death unless you act quickly. You must either spend one dead token or lose one of your survivors. You dodge, nothing happens. Adrenaline, you kill one zombie. Plan manages to kill all zombies, he wins. I'm not really sure how this works. Do I kill them before they eat me?
I don't
know. How will we rule on this? Because I am not. Fight.
Actually, just read if all the dice should be resolved.
I don't think.
You're not sure.
I'm not sure. Some of. During the fight, the player must defeat all the zombies shown on the card. The number in the screen of the place equals zombies. The number in front of you to threat kills against the living dead. Each fight can have one range roll when you beat it dead.
Okay.
When the player can fight the zombies from a safer distance, the range roll is optional, and if the player chooses to do it, the range roll must occur as the first roll of the fight. So we did all that.
Mm-hmm.
During the range roll, or other results are this. Brace yourself and flee. Before any melee round, the player may flee to skip the fight altogether. We don't want to do that.
Okay.
Don't get any points for that.
But you could have fleed. Okay.
But to your meeple survivors, each result is resolved as follows.
Then
so
you have to resolve each one.
I guess I have to resolve it.
But, can you give me? Each result has to be resolved as follows. So, first...
It doesn't say anything, what goes first, what goes... But,
they are... I think it goes like this.
So I have to first...
Casualties, then the blanks,
okay,
then the opportunity kills, then the kills, then the bonus kills.
One of my people is dead. And I killed two zombies. And I have two left over there. Okay, we'll play like that. I think that's the right way. Zombie first attacks, then you kill them. Okay. I killed one of my guys.
I'm sorry.
One down,
but
yeah,
you're still good.
But I get three more guns.
Yeah.
And
I guess you're rolling again.
Yeah.
Three guns, right?
I will pay those
three bullets.
I'm
six.
I take three and I... Okay. What the hell?
Yeah.
Six dice, come on, zombies die. Let's see, there are five zombies.
Well, this is awkward.
Neatly folded in one line.
Attack.
Because zombies always attack in straight
yeah.
line. And you kill them like that, you see?
One, two, three.
So
nice.
I kill three zombies, yeah.
Nice, nice.
But I still have to fight with two of them.
And you roll five.
No. Four?
Four, yeah,
sorry.
It's actually easier to survive, huh?
It's easier to survive, but if you get killed, it's easier.
Yeah, you got him, and you don't die.
I don't die.
Okay, you survived.
This round, I did. But I spent everything I earned, so
yeah.
What's the point of...
It's the survival that counts.
We nicely dodged this super horde.
This is actually quite a difficult game.
So you are still first player.
Yeah, of course.
Huh? Some
lose two survivors to discard the token if you have it. Or okay, I don't have it, so
So this card says first you take adrenaline, and then for each zombie you get
okay,
a range roll.
There.
But here, you lose two survivors or discard a scope, since we didn't saw a scope. We can
do you have the map token? No.
The map token was not taken.
Okay.
I think it was on one card, but it was never taken. You may get it in the later round.
I know.
Possibly. Roll one die for each of your survivors. For each card you get,
lose one survivor.
So it's youngsters. They are always reckless.
Exactly.
And die in games like this. Okay, you beat one.
Yes.
You are really quiet, and I will not. I must beat you, but I don't want you to get this one. Because you already have the wheels.
Yes.
As long as you have the token, treat hordes
as
regular.
It's not
that overpowered.
So, yeah.
But it's much easier.
There's no zombies here.
Yeah, there's no zombies here, there's no zombies there. And I will.
You will?
Play zero. I will beat nothing.
Okay,
you
here.
Go and choose.
Okay, I take two.
Bullets. Okay.
And
that is
one adrenaline.
You take this card. It's worth nothing, but you still take
it. Okay, and I take this card.
Okay.
And I place it here because of the special ability. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay,
so you know you can drive to hordes.
Exactly.
And for my zero bid, I will beat you. I think this one will work more points.
Yeah, but it's a problem.
I will take my chances.
Okay.
Okay, so first I have to pay two. And I will pay two
fuel. Okay, and you take two
and
bullets.
Take two bullets because bullets are better than. And I will leave you. No, I will not leave. Her.
No.
If I get the map, I get the map. If I
of course, of course.
If I don't, I don't. And then
I
roll one die for each of my survivors. So that's four dice, please.
Yes.
And let's see how many of them will
discount.
Accidentally.
Oh my God, you can die.
If I roll four skulls, you win.
You take one.
I take one adrenaline, so I can save one of them, maybe. And I live. I live another day.
You're so lucky in this game.
It's so lucky, lucky.
Okay.
It's not luck.
It's not luck. It's experience.
You must dare to defy. And,
okay.
And the road goes on.
Oh.
You get new survivor
and you lose.
You lose one survivor. So, but you can pay. You can pay two fuel to get out of this card. You can always pay two fuel to not play the card. So you can get one survivor. You don't have the fuel.
Oh no! So just beat one.
What?
Because all of these zombies here, they annoy me.
So I will.
But I get a survivor.
You get the survivor, and then you lose one.
Wait, do I need to pay two fuel just to avoid the whole card?
No, when you decide to flee, you don't get any bonus or anything.
Okay.
You completely skip the card. So you can take the fuel and then say, I skip the card. You don't skip the card. So, for my next
bid,
I will not bid anything.
Again?
I will take my gambles. Since I'm being pretty lucky.
Okay, I'm beating one.
How do you have that much tokens? Oh, because I don't beat you on anything and you always get all the
for one. Okay, I paid one. I'm not sure if I paid one in the last round, so I will pay now.
The camera will tell.
So I paid now.
Okay.
Adrenaline. And I get one adrenaline back and I take one survivor.
You are going here.
Yeah. And
just to spite me.
And then I get murdered.
So I don't get survival.
With the next, but I get one fuel.
So you did that? Just be... God damn it, I was sure you were going to go on some different road.
But look at them.
I want that one survivor and then flee from the other card.
Yeah, but look.
You hate pick.
No. This
brilliant.
Is 9 zombies and you can get additional zombies.
One zombies. You get to kill them. You get to... But it's worth 2 points. And I will go.
I can look at my cards, right?
Yes, you can look at your card. Just look at them. And I will pay. I will take my chances. I will pay only one bullet. And
one.
and shoot at them, at those five zombies.
Really?
And
now if you get two skulls, you will get...
I'm being very lucky, and I will test that luck even further.
You're in a post-apocalypse, you know?
Yes.
There's problems enough without making...
But in a zombie world, you only survive if you're lucky, when you look at... It's not skill, it's luck.
Okay.
It's all about luck.
Oh my god.
And I killed one.
Yeah.
I just...
Okay, and now you roll four.
I will not pay adrenaline for
kill
another
one.
No, I won't.
But you will roll four.
I will fight them head on. Oh no, the dice is gone forever.
Forever, it's lost.
It's lost, I need four dice.
Okay.
So good luck. And action. You see?
Okay, you kill one, that's for sure.
I'm sorry, two.
But you need to pay adrenaline for this.
No, this adrenaline is for extra kill.
Oh, for extra.
And I will not pay it.
Yeah,
because I'm lucky. I forgot to take the fuel.
Yeah.
I need to fuel. And attack. And they're dead. You see?
Okay.
You have to test your limits just to see where they are.
Okay, you got that one. Now you get
two points.
Bullets.
And I get two bullets.
At least now we know they're not afraid of water.
And I spend one bullet.
One? Why not? Why
because I want to kill just a few of them on the range.
But why just one?
I am good at melee. Obviously. I just killed four head on.
You're crazy.
I just killed four head on, you see?
Okay.
And I will not pay adrenaline. I will need it to save my other survivors from dying.
You're crazy. Or we just invest all the bullets?
No. Because this way, I get to...
You kill two.
I get to save first.
One.
I get to save one. And then I get to... Oh, maybe I kill one and then kill all the zombies. No. And then I kill two.
Okay.
And then
now you roll four again.
Four again. And this may be the end of me. Right. And
oh,
it's alive!
He's so lucky!
It's alive and I get this card. You must test your limits, Slavene.
This is horrible.
No,
I'm playing smart and this game is punishing me for playing smart.
No, but you will get all the points for all these tokens that I don't have.
Airplane, who can... Oh my god, no.
Okay, so
itsy bitsy wingy yellow polka dot bikini.
This card just gives you lots of random stuff. Okay, here you roll a die. If you don't get the hit, lose one survivor.
Okay.
Zombies gotcha.
You can't spend any adrenaline during this fight.
Oh, look, zero adrenaline for me. And here, if you have the token that you have,
spend 3 bullets, then discard the token.
Discard the token. I guess what? That's.
Ha! Team. Dirty little traitor. He stole shit.
If I make you, but since we are playing two games, you can avoid that completely.
Okay,
and for each range of zone, okay, so I will either have to go this way or this way. There's a taffy.
Yes.
So if I beat you two, will you beat three?
It's a possibility.
But if I beat 3, I have so much to beat.
Yeah.
I don't have that much tokens. But I don't want to... I will beat 0, and I will take my chances again.
Okay, playing 1, adrenaline. And
where will you go?
Question. This means 6 zombies, 2 of them are red.
Yes.
But for me, it's just
6
zombies.
For you, it's regular.
Okay.
Because you have a bus, you drive to them.
No, that's not here. I'll take
adrenaline. Okay.
And
you roll.
Pay 3 bullets to 6 dice. On the range.
And you kill one.
One.
If you pay adrenaline. No, you can't pay adrenaline.
No. Okay.
So. Let me just quickly. Reference that, but I think, yeah, just hit sign.
Okay, I roll one.
So you kill one.
Oh, this is toughy.
So you can pay
adrenaline to survive.
To survive.
And pay 2 adrenaline to kill 2.
Okay. 2 of them are dead. Still. You're not really good at fighting in a zombie apocalypse infested world.
Nice. 2-3 hits.
But first you have
to
save yourself.
Yeah, and I kill them.
Nice. So it was really expensive fight for you.
Well, I have things.
Things happen.
Okay, I get
people
one.
Die.
People die.
It's like that.
Okay, first I pay 2 bullets.
Okay. It's 3 of them.
Yeah.
It's only 3 of them. You can kill them on the range. You should probably go full melee on them.
I paid 2 bullets.
And
nice.
You kill 2. You can spend adrenaline to kill them all if you want to.
Yeah.
Okay. Nice. It is dead.
It is dead and I'm done.
And
now you play.
Yeah. Yeah. I will do this. Okay, so I need to roll a die.
Mm-hmm.
And
if I don't get a hit, automatically you're dead.
I first get 2 bullets.
Yeah, of course. Nice.
If I first get 2 bullets. No, so I have to do this event. And I okay. And then I will spend 1 bullet.
Okay.
And I will try to kill 2 of these zombies.
Okay.
Let people see how they die, and nobody died. And then I...
Is your luck down?
I don't think so.
Okay. You don't have any adrenaline.
No.
That's a bit nice.
That's why I go. I don't get to spend adrenaline here, so that's the best thing for me. And one of them is dead. He did.
And you roll, but you roll 3 dice.
From now on, I roll 3 dice.
Oh my god.
I need only to survive.
I need only to survive.
Nothing there. Okay, so another one is dead. I think my luck ran out.
Yeah, I agree.
And... Bam, bam, bam.
But you had to...
Oh, I cheated. Okay.
I'm sorry.
We don't tolerate cheaters here. Okay, I roll 2 dice.
Yeah.
Completely new roll.
Completely new.
Okay, so... Another one dies. And I left all alone. Okay, I can win this.
Yeah.
It was just a little setback.
Trust.
It's just a little setback. This die can win.
Okay,
it was on
the
floor.
The die.
It was on the floor. It's tainted. It was on the floor.
Even the die abandoned him. Flee.
I should have taken the gas and run.
Yes.
Yeah. And...
Okay, that's one.
Hit. One down. Okay, so this one is good. I will roll this one.
Okay.
And 2 down. 2 down.
Okay.
And I'm all alone, but I can do it. I can do it. And
nothing.
And again. And nothing. Look, he died. And he's dead.
So do I automatically win now?
So you automatically win this game.
I'm the best.
And Slaven can win zombie apocalypse because he doesn't play on luck. Supposedly it's
bad.
It's if you got skills you survive. I don't know why, but
3, 4, 5.
Supposedly, I think you would either way win. Okay, so that was Hit the Road by Space Cowboys. I already talked in my video what I think about the game. It's really really awesome game. It has lots of random and luck if you go the road I went, and that was only the luck road is the only road I ever known. And
awesome.
That's what I think about the game. What did you think? You played it for the first time.
Yeah, it's amazing. From the first cover of the box, Daniel did already the unboxing, and what's inside, it's just amazing. I'm thrilled because I really like the apocalypse thingy. I like the zombies. And I like everything about it, from the art, from the gameplay. First of all, this is a journey.
It's a journey. It's not to Mordor.
No, it's not.
No.
It's
special. it kind of is for me because I lost.
No, the losing part is part of the journey. You know, you can tell a story. So, you know, I went to the warehouse. I got the bullets.
I think
I went here. I went there.
I think we're traveling to LA. If I'm not mistaken,
you get the feeling.
You
it's
go from one post to
yeah,
another.
Yeah,
that's
and,
the theme of the
and
game.
And you try your journey. You go different places. The best part is not so much about the luck, about the planning. It's about the things you get, pick up, and that every token you get will activate somewhere else. Will
or
do something.
Will not if there is no card,
yeah,
because you
course.
Discard some cards before the play.
And you need to decide for yourself what kind of a traveler you are.
It's a risk you take in a zombie infested world.
Yeah, yeah. I'm really thrilled. It reminds me of my favorite game, Galaxy Tracker, yeah.
Okay.
Because it's a journey in which you don't.
Yeah, that
get...
part when you build a ship and go around and
see
what will happen on the cards.
On the random part, because no matter how much you try, it's the game that flow. It's just the experience as a whole, it's awesome.
Like in the same way when your ship explodes in a Galaxy Tracker.
Yeah,
here your group explodes in a zombie.
Exactly. It's not so much about the player's choices, how much the game reacts to what have you already set up during the game. It's awesome. I like it.
So that was Hit the Road. Until next time.
Yeah. See ya.
Pozdrav.